Hello people, today I'm going off to Ambi Valley, the place you remember from my Lunabla video. If you don't, then check out that vlog. I'm heading off to Ambi Valley for this event called the Valley Run. Those who are not familiar, it's an event which is like a drag race, and it's meant for all those adrenaline junkies and the street rossies and these speed enthusiasts and whatever name you want to give them. It's meant for those guys to go showcase their talent in a controlled and a positive way. We need events like these in India because people who love to do all this, they don't get an opportunity to do it anywhere else. So they tend to take it out on the roads. So this is a very positive way of, going about speeding. My friend Vicky, he's participating in the event. Of course, I am the designated driver of one of his cars, and I'll be taking it off to Lonavala Ambi Valley. You'll like what follows. So I'm heading off to Lonavala right now. So this is all the stuff that I'm taking to Ambi Valley. It's a 3-day event. That helmet there is for Vicky because he doesn't ride a bike, and since he doesn't have a helmet of his own, I'll be lending him this one. It's a prerequisite for drag racing. That has all my personal stuff. This bag has all the camera equipment. That, my friend, is the most important thing. That's Shisha. I have to give it back to Vicky. So this is how romantic it looks to do vlogging. So today I'm taking my knight in shining armor, the Dark Knight. I'm on my way to Andheri to Vicky's place to pick up the car, and from there on I'll be joining a convoy of vehicles. There on we'll all go together to Lonavala, get our cars registered for the race. This baby is mine for 3 days. So we have just started, and we'll be now heading off to Lonavala. This guy has got more advertisement on his back than a billboard.
Fuel because I'm off to Ambi Valley for a drag racing event. I run my car on 97 octane. I want to make sure that I have fuel for the drag.
Convoy of cars is like this. That we have one R8, one Audi RS7, a Boxster GTS, Mini Cooper S, Mini Cooper S, BMW 3 Series. What's there left to say? Throw your stones to the river. Like me, it drifts away. I would watch you stare. I would watch you stare. We are about to hit Lonavala, and basically, we'll get scrutiny of our cars done, and that will decide the segment we're going to be competing in. And so far, it's looking good. It's been a lot of fun. You would have seen a lot of R8s and Nissan GTRs and Boxster GTS. They're all driving with us, and they're a nice bunch of people having fun. So we are approaching Poe's house in Lonavala. That's where we will be staying for the next coming 3 days. We have reached Poe's Playboy Mansion. यहाँ पे अपना मुंह काला करता है और सारे शेडी हरकतें करता है, तो it's a nice place to say. साल में एक बार शेडी हरकत करता है. We are heading off to Ambi Valley, the track. So this is the scheduled scrutiny of the Volkswagen GTTSI, and the category in which it's going will be disclosed to you by Vicky himself. So Vicky, which category is it?
It's Indian Open.
It's the Indian Open category, and along with us is Poe, the Playboy.
Yeah. All about bikes, which were the Cafe Racer category. From tomorrow onwards, it will be about cars and the super bikes and the other category vehicles. So it was a good day in all, and I'm having a lot of fun. Day 2 of our event, we are just heading off to the Ambi Valley track, and so today is actually the Volkswagen's run, so hopefully Vicky will be doing a good job of it. There were a lot of issues yesterday, his fuel pump sensor malfunctioned, and today he had to get it sorted. After doing all that, now he's off to get slick tires installed on his car, and once he's done with that, he'll be joining us very soon. So hopefully it's a good day. Oh, what do you think?
Yes, we hope that we win today.
Said
the best, Vicky.
Yeah. What's up? Loaded, you are getting recorded here. You want to say something?
Man, it's always fun to see you.
Same
race at the Valley Run 2017. All the best to you.
Thank you.
Always love seeing you race.
Same here.
We wish you all the best. Yeah?
Thank you. So I'm all set, but I'm a little nervous. I'm really stressed.
Day 2 is over, and we'll be heading back home. Check the car. We'll be joining in tomorrow, and tomorrow is actually the main event where all the super bikes and the super cars are going to be participating, and it's going to be an awesome affair. I'm pretty sure it'll be great. I'm having a lot of fun.
pleasure to introduce him. His name is Ul. I love his hair. He's grown them long.
What's up?
And how's life on the track, Ul?
Life on the track is awesome. So much speed, so much power. We see him rip it up on the track as well with Mamba. Where's Mamba? Yeah, and she's so back again.
And I love coming here because I get to meet him.
So one question for my viewers, from my viewers. One. And that is, how do you stand for 3 days non-stop talking and looking so enthusiastic? Yes. What's your trick?
I'll share you the secret. So the first day, all you have to do is get into a major bike accident. I have a lot of bandage hiding in there. My foot's swollen and that pain keeps me alive, I think.
Let's use it. Look at him, how he's dressed. I really like it the way he's dressed.
3 days of awesomeness, always happy. You guys helped me give that energy as well. Met for the first time last year.
Yes.
We're really happy to see you again.
And
see you guys soon. This is Ul
and Vicky.
Yeah!
And Sam!
When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down.
Day 3 of the event is starting today and it's the final day, and after this we'll be heading back home. So we have done well with the Polo GT TSI. Now today is the BMW 3 Series is going to be competing against other cars in its class. Hoping to do well. The event has been a good experience till now. That's the event, and that's what the event is all about. It's about the spirit of going fast.